Android P has some of the biggest visual changes compared to previous Android versions. In this video, we'll talk about the one that's most in your face, the Apple-inspired home and multitasking button.
Google has been throwing the acronym AI around every chance it gets. Now we finally know what it stands for. Apple-inspired.
By swiping up from the home button, you can get to your open applications. Big but, it's not enabled by default. So how do you enable it? You need to go into Settings, System, Gestures, and click on Swipe Up on Home Button. And you're good to go. So what did we like about it? The previews are fuller. You can even select text in the previews. You see a list of the 5 AI selected apps in your app drawer. What do we miss? Nougat had the double tap to switch to the last used app without any fuss or previews. Now that's gone. You can't close or clear all apps at once. And clearing the apps from memory is not immediately apparent. There is no X. You have to swipe up.
Again, very AI.
Did you like these tips on Android P? Let us know by giving us a like and a comment down below.
Thank you so much for watching. You've been awesome.
And we've been PHRME.